This is the way to test your metal detectors. The end.